Come on. Should be this side. wrong side of the road. El Capitan. El Capitan. El Capitan. May their souls rest in peace indeed. It's kind of weird that I've never really cycled through here. I don't think it's disrespectful to go check out where our brothers and sisters are lying, I guess. I wonder if, should probably look this up, I wonder if this would be disrespectful. I mean, it's more or less like I'm paying homage, I guess. I think it's in bad taste. This place gives me the heebie-jeebies. Mom, no hands. Down. spotted ones. Apparently they are resting now. In peace. So, another day, I think. Precious and I must have come out of one of these roads, I'm not sure which one. That's where I'm trying to connect into. This is one of those rare moments when you wish they were around, right? To guide. Wonder what this is. There's a flag of the Republic right there. Must be some government department premises. It says Zambia Police there. Emma's Charity Center. Wow. Wow. I had no idea there was a National Catholic Hospital, yeah? Intriguing. That character made it sound like it was meant for me, right? One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, yellow fish, yes. One fish, two fish, three fish, red fish, blue fish, yellow fish. Dr. Zeus. Tap house, not quite sure what that is about, but should we check it out? Ooh. No. must not veer off path. The water just fell off. Mukunyu place, land for sale. $110,000, right? Not kwacha, no. Dollars, apparently. That's for 0.8 acres. Insane. I've always thought we need some sort of regulation in place, yeah? You know, when it comes to selling of land or something. It's just ridiculous, really. Well, all the best to the suckers that are willing to pay $110,000 $110,000 for an acre. You know, you always have I think it has something to do with feeling important somehow. I think, you know, a typical human being will feel, now I'm not hating here, right? I'm just saying, stating the obvious, you know, they'll feel important that they purchased land, right, along Leopards Hill Road, and they purchased it at $110,000, right? Insane. Insane. Stupid, if you ask me. Stupid. $110,000. Are you kidding me? And we're still, right? You only get to own it for what, 99 years, right? That's how long the government will lease land to you, you know? And of course you can extend the lease after 99 years. And I know what you're thinking, right? Your argument is, oh no, I won't be around when the lease expires or something. Well, I suppose your descendants will be, right? What's going on here? Yeah. See you, sucker. Wonder where this heads off to. Does this? I wonder if that guy did what they're saying you're not supposed to do, right? And that's overtake here. Just overtook me. Well, it does show vehicles anyway. In his defense, I suppose. Giddy air, horsey, giddy air! I'll make you eat oats. Yeah, I'm taking it easy today, right? American International School of Lusaka. Okay. Attempted violence. In case you're wondering, there's a speed limit here, which is why people are taking it easy. Plus, there are those things up ahead, right? Trying to check for characters that would do the wrong thing. It's refreshing to bump into a fellow cyclist. There you go, right there. Hello. Dogs cry. thugs cry. Woo-hoo! I wonder if it's headed to Chirundu or something. Well, at least one hand, right? Hang out. Woo! Okay. Woo! Oh, this looks beautiful, right? Wonder who stays here. To worldwide riches. Woo! I wonder if this place doesn't get flooded right in the rainy season.
We should be blood.
The thugs cry. What thugs cry? What the? Saddle yard. What the hell is that? In paddock. Okay, housing complexes. Let's check it out. What's down this road? It says Pizia Farm.